US Nuclear Weapons Agency hacked as a part of a massive cyber attack on December the 17th last year, 2020. The Energy Department and its National Nuclear Security Administration, which maintains America's nuclear stockpile, were targeted as a part of a massive cyber attack reported by a Bloomberg News agency. The US Nuclear Weapons Agency and at least three states were hacked as a part of a suspected Russian cyber attack that struck a number of federal government agencies, according to people with knowledge of the matter, indicating widening reach of one of the biggest cybersecurity breaches in recent memory. Also this year, in May 2021, Sol Orions became aware of a cybersecurity incident that impacted their network environment. The investigation is ongoing, but they've recently determined that an unauthorized individual acquired certain documents from their systems. These documents were currently under review, and they're working with a third-party technological forensic firm to determine the scope of the potential data that may have been involved. As of now, they do not have any current indication that the incident involves client-classified or critical security-related information. Once the investigation concludes, they're committed to notifying individuals involved. Sol Orions basically is a subcontractor for the U.S. Department of Energy that works on nuclear weapons with the National Nuclear Security Administration. It was hit by a cyber attack that experts say came from a relentless rebel ransomware as a service gang. The company's statement was captured in a tweet stream posted by CNBC's Emin Javis on Thursday. Also, this year, on June the 15th, NATO warns that it will consider a military response to cyber attacks. NATO has warned that it is prepared to treat cyber attacks in the same way as an armed attack against any of its allies and issue a military response against the perpetrators. In a statement issued by the government's attending the meeting of the North Atlantic Council in Brussels yesterday, the military alliance revealed it had endorsed a comprehensive cyber defense policy in which a decision will be taken to invoke Article 5 on a case-by-case basis, which means an attack on one is an attack on all following a cyber attack. Under Article 5 of the NATO Treaty, first signed in the year 1949, when any NATO ally is the victim of an armed attack, it will be considered an attack on all alliance members, who will theoretically take any action necessary to defend that ally.